It's Professor Gamer, and I'm back. Sorry for the short break, just lost in Shadban, so. So here it's time for some Grimdawn. And I got rid of my inventory, which is cool. So I killed, if you've been following my videos, I killed Crumley yesterday. So now I need to cross the bridge near Twin Falls to enter Homestead or travel to Smuggler's Pass. I love that I have a freaking choice about this. I also still need to run old Arcovia and kill Golgoth, Rampage, collect fabric, but I'm probably gonna go to Arcovia first, kill the troll, and then make my way to this area, I guess. Anyway, so I'm playing with like a demolitionist build with an arcanist sort of streak. I don't know how you describe it. Anyway, before we get going, I just want to make sure. So what I've noticed the last few times, and I want to apologize for this right now, is sound is really choppy in the beginning, and maybe towards the end of the video it sort of smooths out. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, I'm going to be looking in probably in the next months to upgrading this ring, and hopefully it will help things. So I'm just going to set my Twitch up on my PC, my iPad, so we can get going. Probably gonna do another video later on today, but that's gonna be a short one talking about a game I'm super excited about, which is Shadow of War. I love Shadow of War 2 years ago, I think it is. Anyway, let's teleport to old Arcovia and let's get monster killing going. Alright, old Arcovia. Alright, so let's get the map. I've got a lot of places to explore. We found Crumley's hideout, so we do need to probably just go this way and look for... Your boss is dead, what are you guys still here? Okay... What is this? Oh, this is what the dynamite was with. The dynamite allowed me to enter... Judith. So I do have dynamite. I'm wondering if I should go and get it right now. Alright, let's go get dynamite. Alright. So I had got dynamite. I got quite a lot of dynamite actually. And I've been wondering, what the hell is dynamite for? And I guess I found it. I guess I never really explored the map properly. Alright, let's take my dynamite. Let's go back. Rush through the portal and blow some stuff up. Alright, oh no, that's definitely not the way to the portal. So it's so weird, I don't know how people play with two screens. Because I'm watching the delay. Alright, and this is my portal. Watching the delay myself. Destroy the barricade. Okay. Four hills. Wow, this is weird. This way the troll is. Whoa.
That skill's not ready.
Oh, we should run away. That is a lot of damage. Wow. This damn arrow just go through you like butter. Thank you, Bell 7th of Drieg. Who Drieg is, I have no idea. Alright. Oh, no, don't go that way. Oh, wow. Alright. High level. Trim out some of these guys. Trim the fat? Depression. Alright. Oh, no. No, that is the boss. He's the last guy I want to kill. If after all this extra damage is gone away. Get ready for my invincible shield thing. That was easy. Monster Slayer, cool. Get all this yellow stuff. I always wondered, is it worth it picking up the yellow stuff? Take the hidden spell first. Mutagenic Acor. I wonder how you Alright, lots of weird stuff around here. This is cave and entrance too. Alright. Guess we'll have to look at another point. Alright, let's do the sarcophagus and then we'll go into the cave and see what's actually. Looking for the troll. Okay. That's weird. Okay. Got a lot of stuff, which is nice, but I need to get rid of white stuff. Alright, anything else that's ordinary that shouldn't be here? Okay, let's go in. What is actually a Hanafi mine? This is the other side of the mine. Like, I've already come in here. It's all Cronley's gang, which I don't need to be in here for. Oh no, does it mean this is a one-way trip down this damn cave? I would like to go out again, if possible. Oh god. That just sucks a lot. Oh man, now we're gonna kill these guys again. Yes, I could use experience after all. These guys are definitely a lot more manageable than me. So I was gonna say manageable, but they are reasonably manageable. I can't even know. This explosive shot, wow. Really does help me with these. Alright. I just want to get out of here. I have no desire to keep on fighting these guys. I've got other places to go, but how do I get out from here? I remember I seen this last night. I have more dynamite. Alright, now I want an exit. I guess I could. Oh, there we go. Right here. Now, I still need to find the troll, but where is he? This is old Arakovia, and I'm in the foothills. Gonna be here, maybe? I definitely don't feel like... Let's go here. Maybe we need to read the quest again and sort of figure out, okay, where is this troll? Alright, Hugo was severely injured when a rogue troll went up the mountains and began rampaging. Trollto is concerned with that these people employ you to put down the troll before it causes more harm. To find Gogot, the rampaging down the road from the rover camp of Arakovia, likely revealing him. So down the road. Does that mean... Oh, yes, I haven't gone here. What is this place? Okay, it's like a town of sorts. But that's kind of cool. Fish stuff? Alright. Huh. Alright, let's see Alicia. Finally, from college person. Thanks to you. Alright. What do I get? Scrap. Cool. Alright. Jedaya. Thank you for everything. You're welcome. Just want to find the troll. Alright. And I'd like to see a happy place in Groomdorn. I guess maybe the expression Groomdorn is that it's groom. Alright, so the troll is not there. That means it's down the road there. The camp is up here. Maybe it's this road over here. Okay. Let's keep going down. It's the rock coast. Is the troll over here? I don't think so. I'm gonna look for a bit. I can't find him. I'm just gonna keep going. Alright. This is New Harbor. There's no troll anywhere. Oh yeah, exactly. No troll, alright. So, let's give up on that idea. Let's make our way to Twin Falls. Hopefully with some new kinds of enemies. It seems like the game is slowing down a bit as it looks between areas. Maybe that's it. Now, let's look at this map and figure out how do we go to the next area. It's a good choice. Cross the bridge. How do I get to Twin Falls? That's what I'm wondering. Alright. We go to Four Hills, but no, it should be this way. Oh, Gelgoth! It's right here! Oh, nice! Alright. Wow, that's a huge troll! That is huge! I'm wondering if I can get these rover guys to come and help me up here. Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. Come on, Gelgoth. Alright, we need to run away now. and you guys aren't doing any damage to him at all. Protection. Ooh, stop. Okay. So, nice. Galgot is done. Oh. I've collected the quest now. It's according to this map. Right. I'm in old Alcove. I go left, Twin Falls. Cross the bridge near Twin Falls to enter Homestead. Alright. How do I go to Homestead? Get through here. What is the way? Maybe I need to check my quest log again. Nothing here. Alright, oh, this little heart is cool. I'm gonna need that later on. Let's get rid of what's left this of my stuff. That's cool. Wow. Plus 22 damage. So level 21 compared to my level 17. I'm gonna have to give that a try at some point. Alright, no. No. Oh, nice. I really wanted to try like a magical bullet at some point, but maybe that'll be my second run. But who knows, you know. The working stiff, much actual time I have to play this is. Another story altogether.
Alright, good use.
Let's look at our quest and see. Alright, search for food. The bridge connecting to the Alcoven foothills repaired. You must now carve your way through the wilderness to discover a way to the once thriving farming community that supplied Burwich region's halt. Start by following the road out into Old Alcoven foothills, all the way through Old Alcoven. If the bridge near Twin Falls still stands, you can cross it to enter the farmlands. Otherwise, you may have to find another path. Barnabas mentioned an old smuggling route that ran through the broken hills. If you cannot traverse the bridge, you should look for a smuggler's path instead. Alright, so I remember I did see a bridge, so let's. I don't want to kill anything. So. Let's go this way. And this is the broken fort hills, it's not the broken hills. Alright, let's make our way as fast as possible. We're gonna have to kill some of these guys. Oh man, and I need to really work on this. I really have bad, I can't take a lot of damage, which kind of sucks. I don't want to deal with this guy. Yeah. Just try to get to the next area, gentlemen. Any of you guys play Elder Scrolls Online? You know, I've seen Bethesda stats about it. It seems pretty well. I love Skyrim, but I'm not a huge fan of MMOs. I only ever actually finished one MMO before. That was... Okay, when I say finished, I maxed my character's level up. Go to the next place. Alright. Looks like this is none of these are gonna give me a bridge. So all I want to do is go around. Alright, murderer. Come gang murderer. I think that's the way you make a good gang. Get a lot of different kinds of people. Stop setting me on fire! More dynamite. Alright, kill this guy. Where is he? Just leave me alone for a second. That would actually be great. Upgrade the tree stump. So I've searched all over here. gonna have to Google this, maybe? Alright. I can see that as the only way. Anyone in Twitch has actually done this quest, and I would really appreciate some guidance in this matter. Alright, so how do I get to this? That's cool. Alright. No. Oh, the character's really being stupid. Okay, let's go here. To go through the caves and the smuggler's pass? Is this what it is? That might be an idea. It's maybe the smuggler's pass. Why would they give me a choice though? If I couldn't make my way down here. Alright. What is this? That's my own personal rift. Alright. Alright. So this just takes me up. But I do need to... I really don't want to do all of this again. We've got 22,000, that's great. Shoulders seem pretty good. Burn damage. Health. Plus the Blackwater cocktail. Wow. That is perfect for me. Alright, now. So. Here maybe? Do I go down? Let's see if I can find the bridge up here. Alright. We need food. Oh, okay. So we do need to go here. Alright, so let's take this rift into Cronley's hideout. And from there, we keep going, I guess. Oh, that means we have to kill all these guys again, including the damn moneybags dude. Alright. Which is gonna be a pain. Just having like a... Alright. You're dead. Okay. So... Man, I really wish I could run past these guys. I'm gonna try. If I die, I'm just gonna blame myself. Run. Go to the next place. Go. Alright. Alright, we're gonna try and skip as many of these guys as possible. Alright. And we can go that way. Don't want to kill you, any of you. I would like to, but I just want to get on with this thing. Get on to the next stage of my life and real life as well. Alright. Nice. This is kind of working. Oh man. Kill this guy again. Oh Jesus. Oh wow. Alright. If I'd known. Was this done on purpose? Alright, go. Alright. Okay, I need my invulnerability spell. Killing me, just open the door! out of like stamina, whatever it is my body uses to heal. All right. Level 28 now. Run, run, run. Okay. Let's go in here. Thank God. Ah. Oh, that's cool. I'm already respecting this. I mean, I can buy this level 30. Stuff now. Alright, so let's run, 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 run. Alright. I wish there's a way to sort of like stop myself from. Can I run? Okay. I'm gonna go this way. And down. And then this way.
Can't do that yet.
Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not playing with you guys today. Alright. You better not be alive. I don't know what to do with ether crystals. Oh man.
I am going to enjoy this.
No. No, 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 no. This is a pain. I this is actually super irritating. Because I only have 27 health potions, which is fine, I kinda guessed before. I have no stamina, which means I'm down, like, it's gonna take a lot longer to get back. It's just super irritating. I can't kill him just. Really makes me angry. I guess would a real ARPG person get angry about this? I'm angry because, you know, I have a very limited amount of time to play computer games, and eating bosses over and over again is not exciting. I understand most games, you know, farming and that kind of stuff, fine. But I don't need gear. I guess I kind of do need gear, but this is not an easy battle. It just sucks up. Like, if you have 1 hour to play computer games and all your time is spent redoing bosses, you just kind of do the same thing over and over again. You're gonna feel super bored. Not right? Don't die, don't die, don't die. Alright, that is too close for comfort. Alright. This is super lamely pissed me off. Alright. Let's just get it done. I can get out of here. Run! Not like I've never run before. Alright. Alright. My shield has crumbled. Freaking health potion. He's down to 50% health. I think it's doable, but it's just I feel angry and irritated by this. I like Grim Dawn, but I thought they would have done away with this convention of having to keep killing stuff over and over again. I mean, I understand mobs, okay? You know? But bosses over and over again? There's kind of people who do like farming. Okay, healing, healing super slowly, which is okay, I guess. My shield is up. Man, I just did this last night. There's no... What the hell is the purpose of me doing this again? There is none. Sorry. I'm just freaking frustrated. That's all. Deal with this stuff over and over and over. His shield has no point of attacking him right now. I just want to get rid of this though. Okay. Alright. Man, Terraria is another game I wanted to do for a long time. Healing. Hit my shield is just about ready. Damn it.
Such wasted potential.
Vulnerable. Almost got him. Jesus H. Christ. The pain. There better be another goddamn portal over here, guys. Killing Darius currently 2 times in 2 days is just... It's not my definition of fun. I got another ring. I guess I understand why. But still. Farming dives, comics, not fun. Alright, involved with the Dragon Ghoul, hit by Bone Charm. Alright, Nightblade Scepter. I wanted to see how much damage I did here. Alright, so. Is this damn crystal still around? Even the damn. Oh no, the crystal's dead. So this is dead! What the hell about the. Okay. My man not gaining experience at all. Alright. Here, where is my way to get out of this place? That's what I would like to know. Oh, just go through these guys. Stop shooting and die. That's all I want you guys to do. Die, die, die. Alright. I just want to get to the next area. This is not the way to the next area. I'm gonna be. What does this say? Oh, exit. So let's see. Alright. Sorry for the sound. I didn't mention before in my streams that I didn't live right next to a main road. It's the entrance to what? Alright. I think it's gonna go here. Twin Falls! Nice! Finally! Now I just need a damn portal. Alright. Careful killing each other. Kill the archer. Portal protector. Oh, I gotta help you guys. Here's my beautiful portal. Hi, portal. Just the thing I needed. So, Zelda, we need food. Alright. Are you ready to the savages lie living up in the four hills, destroyed this once magnificent structure in an effort to trap their victims? With the bridge gone and the road to Small Pass washed out by a storm surge, the way north is barred to us. There's no other way, but if you would be fooled to try south here. There are ruins of the ancient city of Arcovia. There is a passage here through the Arcovian undercity that leads into Broken Hills. You'd be wise to turn back. That is the realm of the cursed dead. Cursed people. Their tale is a tragic one, but none can tell it better than I'm coming back at our camp near New Humber. I'll have to speak to her. Okay. So I could speak to Amkala. Alright. City up there. I can't go anywhere. I guess I could go here. Oh, so this is old Arcovia where we need to go. This is blown away. We can find another way to this Marcus Pass. Alright, what about this way? Alright, so now I'm just gonna explore. Ooh! Run, 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 run. I need to improve my replicating missile drone. Oh, vital essence to stop that. This damn priest is not a piece of extra people. Die, should stay dead, buddy. Alright. So let's explore. And if this doesn't seem to be leading anywhere interesting, it just seems a lot of skeletons. large animals. Alright, let's get rid of that. That, I don't have any ordnance. Okay! Like a river town? Helen Fletcher. Hold on there, Chavo. You wouldn't want this pretty lady brain spilling all over the ground, would ya? Let's see some. Restore my stamina? Oh, the thing that allows me to order regenerate health. Alright. So, oh, damn, that looks huge. I was. Wow, that's literally like a was kind. I'm freaking me. Buy some more potions. Alright. Okay, is there a town around here? Alright. So, when our inventory is maxed out, we can get some stuff. And nothing over here. I know I haven't leveled up. That's... Is that a cobblestone of RPGs? Alright, what is next? Oh, Jesus Christ! This looks scary! Oh, you guys ever watch Tabs? I think Tabs is in here. Alright, boxes. Like a circle, it seems. Where is this area? This area just seems to be full of fruit rocks. Okay. It's actually here, wasp and nest entrance. That's what I wanted to grow up to, which I do not. I saw the recipe for real, but I don't really see the... Okay... Alright. So this is here. So it says I need to go into old Arcovia, which is... I guess I'm going right now, or ancient Arcovia. But I don't want to go into the wasp cave, there's kind of no point in that at the moment. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, horses. And horses, old Arcovia. And backpack. Gating chain belt. I wonder if I can buy food. That would be cool. Skeleton and go up here maybe. This is I need to go to Under City. Alright, let's explore this area first before we do anything. This just looks weird. Ah fire. See, I knew this was a trap. Let's retreat a bit and heal. Shooting skeletons in a barrel. Skeletons. Now, don't even tell me. This one is supposed to go. These damn skeleton priests are really putting a number on my health. Okay, so the Undercity is where I want to go. There's a portal somewhere around here. Okay. A few messages going up here. One of my stuff. If there's an easier way to go there, I'd be going through all these things. Alright, get rid of that. Let's go here. There is the Undercity. Oh wow. Guys. Come on! Man, I'm gonna crush my health. I don't have to do this all over again. Alright, skeleton, I die! I haven't bought any health potions yet. So, do need to be careful, because once we're out of health potions, we're out of... pretty much. Finally, Jesus, alright. What the? Just wanted to go down. You guys decided to come back to life. Alright. Where are you guys all coming from? Damn. Have to go to the Ivy. Wow. That's a huge change of aesthetic right here. Now, good old Alcovian Undercity. Where is your nearest portal? Oh, ghosts. Okay. Ghosts are okay. Didn't mean to do that. Alright. Anything here that's useful? There's that. Just money. Another strong box. Alright, Galicial Spike Task. Alright, so I still have space in my inventory. Alright, Ghosties. So I understand now how this Vitalist and stuff actually works. Is it? It's sort of the engine of my regeneration, for lack of a better word. All right. All right. This is supposed to be a crumbling wall over here. All right. Damn portal, that's what I want to know. Once I find a portal, I'll be feel a little safe coming back here. Oh man, oh oh oh. Halfway to level 27. That's a boss. Right, we need to run away. Alright. So let's portal out here. Right, so at least the Twin Falls, we've got a portal there, which is fine. Still gonna be unbelievably irritating having to deal with all of that again. Now let's see what the time is. Oh, I got a multiple emails and stuff. Okay. Alright guys, I'm not gonna bore with me sorting through inventory and stuff. So I hope you enjoy this. More Grim Dawn tomorrow after the usual streaming time. Tomorrow I'm back to work and back to the usual busyness of life, but you guys take it easy and I will talk to you tomorrow. Alright, this is Professor Gamer.